third quarter. LeBron James, a shot at history. LeBron stands alone. The NBA's all-time scoring record now belongs to LeBron James. And a brace from his mother, Gloria. His daughter's here.